Like it or not, whatever you come up with will have a final aesthetic as a kind of whole, right? As a whole exhibition, you will somehow contribute to a final atmosphere. So I'm wondering if, how do you negotiate or try to kind of imagine what that final atmosphere is, or to what degree do you try to create it as a collective?
Each day, each night, mm-hmm. we have discussion with each other and we decide, like, develop ideas.
So. We haven't faced many disagreements yet.
With this diversity and everyone with his culture and background, I think it's a great opportunity to creating something different. So if I want to do another project or something, I will choose someone who have a different background from me, so I can't innovate something new. So it's an amazing thing to collaborate with the others.